Hi everyone, welcome to
Loving Life.
My name is Victoria, this is my wife
Regina,
this is our sunny boy
Arisai Snickelin,
and today we're having here,
thank you,
we're in Greece.
Yeah,
and we are eating Greek salad.
Are you ready to nibble out of it?
Nibble.
Beautiful Greek salad.
Eggplant dip, or eggplant salad they call it.
It's a dip. In the menu it's a salad,
bread.
It's actually a dip.
And we're waiting for meats, but we're starting with our, eggplant dip. And you know us, how we love our dip eggplants. Take your bread, I think you will enjoy the bread. Which side do you like, this part or this part? Each and every time.
It depends which bread.
I know. What do you think about that one?
That one dip is amazing.
Isn't it?
It's creamy, it's just marvelous.
I like it.
What do you like? Not like the dip? No, he didn't like the dip.
Oh yeah, we tried it as soon as it arrived.
Oh yeah. We're super hungry. We've been.
That's when I took a little like.
Look, nibble. This is the size of salad, Greek salad that should be cut, not like Regina does usually.
No. Regina's Greek salad is a bit different.
That's why we're a lot of times saying that it's, Regina's
version of a Greek
version
salad.
Of a Greek salad, not exactly the Greek
salad.
Oh
my! Look at the size of the tomato.
I didn't try the eggplant though. Yet.
They have good tomatoes.
Yeah, but they have excellent. Do you see something from this? Oh, I will put it here.
Cool.
Now it's cool.
Oh, Wallace.
Yeah, so we are in small town of
Mistras.
Mm-hmm. And it's amazing. It's Mistras village, I think.
Mm-hmm. There you go. Just eat from here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just put it here and eat from here. I want more tomatoes. I think I don't have enough. And you know what I want?
Let's try it to reach.
This is one of the best dips that I've eaten in a long time.
Guys, it's an amazing dip.
You knew that I will love it.
What do you think about the dip now?
Still don't like it.
Still don't like it.
I really want... Well, sorry for my reach. Look, this is how olive look. You see dark and green. Regina?
Yes. You have to dippy-dippy?
Mm-hmm. Totally have to dippy-dippy.
I'll dippy-dippy.
The eggplant dip is phenomenal.
I never liked the dippy-dippy anyways.
And it's second or third time that we're taking Greek salad here. And it's always not salted.
Mm-hmm. At all.
Mm-mm.
Right, it's never been sold in.
And always with green pepper.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Mm. And the feta is phenomenal.
And Kalamata olives. By the way,
here,
they are very...
Do you want more Greek salad, honey?
Yes, please.
Okay.
I think I know
you
why
take...
there's no salt. People,
okay.
Some people love it very salty, other people don't like salt at all.
Have you tried the Kalamata olives?
No, I didn't get there yet.
We are about 30 minutes from Kalamata region. And Kalamata olives here, you can imagine, amazing.
Oh, come on, I want this pepper.
Not Costco version, really.
Yeah, there you go, take some. And then you can actually eat from the plate, Ariel. Because it will be too much.
Have you tried the olive, Ariel?
No, not one.
Try. Because I think they took.
Here, sweetheart.
Yeah.
Do you need more?
Where's my fork?
No, I'm good.
There?
Is there?
Where is my fork? It is good. Need more salt?
And funny enough, we're the only one in restaurant now. from
we were the only ones.
We were the only one in the restaurant. We were sitting outside, as you see.
Mm-hmm.
And it's such a beautiful, beautiful place. Yeah, the hiking and climbing. It's a bit.
Yeah. Over there.
The hiking and climbing up.
I don't like Kalamata.
Olives? No?
Oh, no.
It was so hard to climb and
explore. You have napkin.
And you have more napkins here.
Yeah.
My goodness. Mm. It's so hot. Now it's actually better.
Mm-hmm.
It was, when we came, it was so hot. And going and up the hill. Well, it's kind of mountainish. Down. Like huffing and puffing, it's so hot.
Mm-hmm.
Don't put it here in front of their faces. Leave it on the side, okay, honey?
Mm.
I tried the olive.
Have you tried the olive?
Mm. You understand?
Mm.
They're different. Aren't they? They are
different
so
than Costco
different.
Ones. They're not overly salted.
No,
I find Costco ones are.
I have a feeling that they're not. They don't have to fly all over the world just to get our plates. I have a feeling. Look at the color of the tomatoes in here.
I don't know if you can get the color.
No.
The max maybe it will take 3 days, four, maybe a week.
Not even.
No,
to get
I mean.
Us? To here.
No, I mean, but, I mean, sometimes they have very big trucks and they give it to each stop. That'll take maybe a few days.
Maybe.
But still.
Mmm. Mmm, this is so good.
I don't know how it works in Greece.
Mmm. This is phenomenal. Look at the size of a piece of a cube. I would cut this one like 10 times. Literally.
You know, I had a friend whose relative was Greek. I'm not sure how he was related to this lady. But what she did, she took huge, for the family, yes, huge bowl, like plastic bowl, and she was cutting vegetables like this above the bowl. She didn't use anything to cut it on, so it's basically huge pieces. The only thing that I found here interesting is that the cucumber, as you see, it's always peeled.
Mm-hmm.
They always peel cucumber.
That's I know
true.
It's weird.
I've noticed that. That's right.
I thought it was a different type of cucumber.
No.
I didn't realize that they peel it.
It's peeled.
It's like a big cube. But it's always peeled. Cucumber has always been peeled.
Yes. Oh my. Ooh la la. Ooh la la.
You want to take this piece of bread so
yes,
you can make some
you.
Room?
Thank you.
You might need the knife.
Okay.
You
thank
might
you.
Need the knife, yeah.
Oh my.
Now we need for cover photo. Now, that's how we do our cover photo. Just saying.
Video?
I need a picture.
Okay, you said they don't bring rice. So there you go, there is the rice. But there is French fries as well.
Look, you see, they have rice and French fries. I love my rice. Usually, rice is on top of my
rice. Rice for you, half and half for you, and fries for me.
Okay, put it on the table, please.
Because I asked, what is it coming from? And he said, oh, exactly how it says, just with fries. But there is actually rice.
And can you take the... Thank you.
Yeah.
It may have been a surprise to him as well.
Today, I'm doing it with you because, you know what, it's almost live. Because, you know, I wanted to take a picture.
I'm going to put the dip in here.
It's live. Actually, there, I wanted to take a picture
of
different like this.
Yeah, don't ask.
Just don't drop it.
Do you need bread?
You want mommy?
No, I don't. Thank you.
You?
I really don't need bread. Okay. I have my rice. I got my rice, guys. I think this is the. And if you ask why I'm taking thousands of pictures, because you know what, guys? In the end of the day,
it's Instagram.
Yeah, something will be perfect
here. And some picture doesn't work out. Sometimes they come out blurry and nothing you can do
and
about it.
And sometimes I can't really see what is good here. And it will be shown only on... yeah.
This food.
Yeah, I know.
Mac.
Yeah, when I'm transferring the photos to the computer. So this is life pretty much. Keeping it real. Can I try? Mm-hmm. It's this one.
I think it got up to one of my best fries.
Definitely.
Oh my god.
The fries are good.
The fries are phenomenal.
So thirsty. Is the rice good? Water.
Is this lamb, chicken, or pork?
It's, I think lamb, pork, and oops, chicken.
Water, sweetheart?
No, I'm good.
No, we had a,
This is for two people, but we took salad and we could cook deep, so...
And we decided we might need something else later.
Maybe not.
Okay, so how does this come?
It's called in twos, I think. A little bit of pork, a little bit of chicken, a little bit of...
The thing is, it's bad.
Oh, it's all by twos.
Hmm. Yeah, but we can share.
It doesn't matter.
That's, I can't eat.
Can I have oil?
I can't
eat on
put
this plate.
Anything.
Oh, you need a new plate. That's okay.
You need a new plate? You don't have plate?
Oh, wait,
no.
They give the plate
got rid
away.
Of it. Remember?
Okay. No, I don't. But it's okay. You can eat from this plate.
Mm-hmm. I'll take some on this plate.
Oh my, I wanted rice since a couple of days today.
I didn't try the rice.
Try the rice, obviously.
You? I know I did. I forgot.
I know the rice is good. Rice is good. Fun. The difference between the rice, like sticky rice from Asia to Mediterranean rice and, you know, Middle Eastern rice, it's because this rice is very, you know, one by one, as you see, very light.
There. That's for you.
Oh, thank you.
I know.
Then
randomly. You will eat on this plate.
Yeah, randomly.
Put it in the middle.
And randomly divide.
Olive oil is gold.
Are you sure you don't want the bread?
Oh yeah. Do you want the bread? I don't want the bread.
No, gosh.
I really want the.
I got the bread for that. For you guys, for the oil.
Yeah, I really have no desire.
I putting a lot of on the my rice. So
okay.
That's what I'm doing.
Okay, I can cut this one.
I like the lemon.
Try to cut it.
That's lamb. This is probably the chicken. Yeah, it's the chicken.
Try the chicken, guys. Try the chicken. That's what I'm trying to say.
Oh, man.
You know it's breast meat? Oh, my gosh.
Okay.
So yum. Mm.
Son. Yeah, okay, we should have ordered this for three people. Well, never mind.
Okay.
I'm dividing it.
Don't sweat about it.
There you go. Take whichever you want. This is yours. I'll take three fries.
Oh my god! The fries are flying! The rice.
The fries are flying. This is a go away. Oops, I hit it. I hit the wasp. Yikes.
Can I put it here? Guys.
No, take the plate. Take your lamb.
I will.
Thank you.
I will insert the photos or a little bit of videos out of our traveling. Because it was so amazing.
To be totally fair, this is your piece.
Thank you.
What's this?
This is was lamb.
Lamb chop.
Pork.
What do you want, knife? Why don't you take it away?
My mistake? I'm not sure. Oh, there's an olive left. Funny.
Okay.
It smells like bacon.
It is bacon. It's a pork belly.
Okay. So what's this? Lamb?
Mm-hmm. Lamb chop.
Ow. Smell it.
What do you think? It's good.
You try the chicken?
Mm-hmm. No.
Try it. Try us.
The chicken's good?
Delicious.
I don't like wasps.
Where are you?
Someone has allergy to wasps.
No, sensei, catch a fly with chopsticks or a fork or whatever.
Oh my. Now
like
try
it?
The pork. Could you try it?
Oh wow.
What did you try? The chicken. I'm getting there.
I thought you tried it already.
Actually, those are.
Oh.
Actually, those are absolutely the best fries I've ever tried.
Isn't it?
Mm-hmm. All type favorite.
I don't know what's my best.
Those are the best fries ever. The seasoning on top?
Yeah.
The pork. You know what? As far as I found, it's our, I think, third day today. I thought that.
No, I think it's fourth or fifth.
No. Fourth? Yeah. Fourth? No, the first one was coming to the road on the way. Greek, right?
What?
Yeah. Then the second, you know. Then this is fourth.
Fourth.
So.
Officially fourth.
I want to say the Greek. I thought always Greece is a land country, but every place has awesome pork, which is interesting. I didn't expect.
Mukbang chicken is really good.
Like chicken, I expect, but not pork. Less pork. I don't know why.
I don't know.
Why?
I don't know. I didn't think of Greece as a pork country. I think of thought of Greece as a lamb country.
I just, for some reason, thought of it as a beef country. That's something to me. I had something in my brain that just...
No idea.
So, yeah. Like the lamb.
How's the lamb?
I think it will be a bit oily for
Excellent.
You.
Excellent.
I didn't try it.
Grab it. Hold it in your hand. And eat it.
I just want to try some, please.
It's very fatty.
I think my favorite was actually the chicken.
And chips. Fries. We?
You're not from England.
Here, they say chips or fries?
Fries. Say fries.
You said fries?
They say fries.
Potato chips are bad.
The dry one.
Chips.
I know. I love Greece. I could live in here. I could live in there.
The weather is phenomenal. As long as you don't climb up the hill.
Yeah.
And then the hot sun. I think the weather gods literally felt sorry for us and then became cloudier. And the breeze came.
No, you'll have to talk to Zeus.
Okay.
Yeah,
very good.
Thank you.
Still live?
No, it's not live. Yeah, but we're like...
You will make it live.
I will make it live.
people interested here in things like.
Why did he already bring us the receipt?
Bill? I don't know.
Why does he want some more?
Maybe he's going. I don't know.
Actually, in here you don't get the looks that you sometimes get in Canada for filming.
Mm-mm.
You get those sometimes looks.
I think here people used to crazy travelers, and nowadays everyone films themselves.
Is that what we are?
I think so.
Okay. Crazy travelers.
Mm-hmm.
I can live with that.
With this status,
I'm done torturing myself, and I'm gonna eat with that.
Fork.
Mm.
What, were you not eating with the fork?
I mean, with my hand, I mean.
Yeah.
See, exhausted.
Can I have another rice?
No. The wasps are big.
The rice is phenomenal.
Why do the wasps look like bees?
The wasps are big, the bugs are big, the bumblebees are huge.
The wasps look like bees. They look like very fat and long bees.
Mmm. Marvelous. Rooster. In the evening. Okay, rooster. I agree with you.
But in the early morning?
Okay. Sorry. I found you.
Oh, mine has ice. You can have it.
Oh, yeah. Okay. It's awesome. It's awesome. We were so tired. We're sitting under this beautiful tree. I don't want to mess up the angle of the camera. I would show you. But it's beautiful tree. We're outside in the corner alone, pretty much.
No, you can show them the tree. We'll finish nibbling slowly.
Okay, I will show
you
the tree.
Show them the tree. And let's say bye-bye then.
Yeah.
Maybe we can say bye-bye.
So I think we'll finish for today.
Yeah,
so we'll say it's not a...
Well, eat the rice, the dip.
Yeah.
There's olive left, so you know, the little things.
Yeah. And I will show you where we are sitting.
Exactly.
Because it's just marvelous.
It's so beautiful.
So yeah, thank you so very much for
joining us.
And don't forget to subscribe, write us a comment, thumbs up, us and cheers.
Live in life.
And remember,
go to watch joy and do something fun every day. Like eating awesome food in Greece, for example, for us.
Or being in Greece. It's just mesmerizing.
And we'll see you next time.
Bye. No, I need to show you.
Show them.
You see the tree? Do you see the tree? And where we are? They just came. Those people just came. And we're totally in the corner. Here and there is actually orchard with lemons and oranges. So, how cool was that?
So they totally screwed up on our bill, and we ended up paying like literally twice as much. So always check your bill and make sure you know what you're paying for, that they didn't, you know, double charge you. It happens because of the morning table something, they didn't close it, whatever. Anyway, so Victoria's dealing now with a bill, and meanwhile we got a watermelon, and you have to see this watermelon. Isn't it the reddest watermelon? Like, seriously? It feels like in Canada we're just grading the greener version of it.
Maybe so, we are.
Yeah, probably we are. And it has seeds. So we're going to enjoy watermelon and of course leave something for Victoria. Do not worry. We're a nice sharing family.
Yeah, actually the seeds are...
Is it sweet? How is the watermelon?
Very, but the seeds, you can't eat them.
No, of course not. I never eat the seeds.
Well, you never, but normal people like us.
Nice. Very, very nice. And there she's back.
Yeah.
And we got the watermelon. And...
And cash back.
And cash back. Which is very important. So anyway, enjoy your watermelon, kids.
Yeah.
It's good. I said the color is insane.
No, it's better. Everything is better here. Like, the color of tomatoes, the color of... watermelon.
I know.
And now you see this side of the little town.
Yeah. So we're going to enjoy the watermelon. And
yeah,
said we said bye-bye to you. So bye again.
Bye.
Bye.